Hill. Separate video, side video. Going into St. John's. My sister got married in here. Shelley, I gave it away. You can call it giving away. I ran down the flipping aisle, pushed dirt all the way. Didn't have a clue what I was doing. If Lisa gets married, perhaps she'll let me give her away as well. I don't know, might though. But anyway, you're going to the church. I'm allowed in here. I should be. Yeah, St. John's. I knew who it was. St. John the Baptist. Sacred trees. That is as ancient as the land up here itself, that tree. There's another one over there, and there's an oak up there. I don't know if it's true, but oaks and I always forget the name of them anyway. They're sacred, even to the druids they were sacred. So old some of these, look at that click. Like, the old rugged cross. This church is very old. I don't think I'm allowed in it, thank God. Find out now. I think we can walk around though. Some of these gravestones are pretty old, aren't they? Huh? We're just having a look. Can't quite make out the stained glass now. You probably can from the inside though. Oh, the yew trees, man. That's what they call yew trees. See them? Een, die, tree. Three trees and one oak. I'm not going in. We'll have a look around, didn't we? Got graves from 1894 now, but I know that this church was here long before that, I think. I remember bits of it. There's like really, really old gravestones up there somewhere. I don't know where they've gone now. Gone. I could have sworn there was old gravestones there. Are they on the other side, are they? God knows, we're so seen, aren't we? Nah, it's Garden of Remembrance, that is. Oh, they're on the back, man, that's why. My nose is running now. Back of the church. Look at some of these, isn't it? Any of these older? That one's 1804. That looks like it says 1370. 13J70. Nah, can't be 1370. I think this is the oldest part.
It's one of the oldest parts, and I'll go right way around now. It's not like I'm hiding. Can't miss me, can you?
So, I don't think people remind me walking around, eh? Oh.
Forgive the scratchy noises, I know you're gonna have them, but it's raining, there's nothing I can do.
His windows in the church, yeah. Oh, wow, I didn't know that was there. So the church has got a cellar then? Oh, man. Basement,
is this the older part then? Because I can't quite remember now, you
know.
Yeah, it does look quite old over the side, but there's also new headstones and marble and stuff, so I can't see it. Don't think that's the oldest bit. So I'm in for England. In remembrance of Jane, the beloved wife of the Reverend John Lewis of Tonopandy and daughter of recent Jane Jenkins of glyncorrwg. Singing in the church. See, like these? You know that's been here such a long time. I can hear singing in the church, but. Is that, this is a, oh, yeah, this is a path. They've just used the headstones as a path. Let's make sure then, no? Yeah. St. John the Baptist. What did you mean seeing this? Trees of life. Yeah, I think. Have a quick step in, like. Donations for the church and everything. This is where my uncle first started getting into religion big time, the Reverend Roger Pittman, and this is kind of the first place. I came up here a couple of times with him, and I think this is the church that he got ordained and the rest of it. This is just the entrance, obviously. Whatever that. If you don't know what that is, then you're silly, it's a font. It's where there's holy water, so you can touch it on yourself and all the rest of it. Amazing. Diolch. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed your visit. I enjoyed the visit, did you? St. John's Church, and we people. And we're off now, because I think they got practice in there or something. So, really bugger off. Yeah, those yew trees. Correct me if I'm wrong, they might not be yew trees, but I'm almost 100% positive these are yews. And these yews are really, 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 really old. As old as the land that's here, apparently. It's been here that long. Thought I'm mad walking out in the rain. Crazy buggers are running in it. That'll do for me. That people, and that was St. John's, St. John the Baptist. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. I appreciate you. Please, can you like, share, subscribe, as I always ask, because it helps me marvelously. How dead the village is, how quiet, I should say, not dead. Bear's house. That's his name, by the way. He's not an actual fucking bear. No, I'm not gonna put any of the other things on that shit.